I want to speak about two cells. Firstly, Robert Hooke searched cell in 1965. Cell is a small unit of life. Without cell, our life is not possible. Around of cell, cytoplasm. And cell is in many matters, like cytoplasm, Golgi body, endoplasmic reticulum, and nucleus, DNA, RNA, etc. Many chromosomes in nucleus and many chromosomes on nucleus and DNA. DNA is generative, and without DNA, our life is not possible. Many cells gather together make tissue, and many tissue gather together make body system, and many body system gather together make organ, and many organ gather together make body. So we can say that without a cell, our life is not possible. Cell is two type, eukaryotic and prokaryotic. Eukaryotic cell is mostly developed, and prokaryotic cell is less developed. Eukaryotic cell is in human and many developed organs, and prokaryotic cell is in less developed organs. Prokaryotic cell is in plant and eukaryotic cell is in plant. Plant reaction by cell. We can say that without cell, our life is not possible. Thank you.